The heat index in North Texas is expected to hit 105 degrees this week. Now MedStar is implementing its extreme weather response. It will prioritize response for patients who are outside. MedStar officials say they treated 88 people for heat-related illness during the month of June. Now you can track current temperatures and the heat index right now on CBSDFW.com. Just look for the Track the Heat section. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.